come around here.
Oh. Oh, based on the accent. Where are you from?
Netherlands.
The Netherlands?
Yes.
Do you have like a cell phone? You have a cell phone. Is there a pin you need to put in into the phone? Like 4 digits? Yeah? Think of it. The first one, 5. Yeah? That goes right there. The second one. I don't want to do it because in case this goes on camera, I don't want people to get in, but I'm going to gesture to you. I'm going to say it's that right there. That is? That's it. Okay, good. We got the second one. That's the mystery one. I feel like there's a 7. There's a 7. And then the last one is very important. Say it out loud, very loud, over and over, like 1, 1, 1. There it is. There's a 1 at the end. Is that right?
Yes.
Good. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. But one thing that's universal are cups and balls, because all you have to do is guess where the ball is. Okay? Now the ball can be 3 places. The ball can be in my hand, right? Or not. It can be back in the cup, or it can be in my pocket. And you have to guess which one of those places. Ready? Here we go. Round 1. Is the ball in the cup or in the pocket? If you had to guess cup or pocket, what would you say?
I would say pocket.
You would say it's in the pocket. What would you say?
I would say it's in the cup.
So, Bjorn, you would say it's in the cup. For you, it's not in the cup. For you, it is in the pocket. But not for you. Because you thought it was in the pocket. So for you, it's actually back underneath the cup. Now, we'll try again. Are you ready? There we go. Is the ball, I'll give you all the options this time, in the hand, in the pocket, or in the cup? Which one do you think it's in? In the hand. That time it's not in the hand. It's actually in the pocket. But listen, the reason why this doesn't work every time and why you'll always get it wrong is because I am cheating. You may have guessed. Did you know I was cheating? How?
Because you're always doing this.
Well, actually, there's 2 separate balls. This one stays in the pocket. Under the cup, I have the second ball. Take a look. That's the tennis ball. Which is weird, because that's a solid tennis ball, right? Yeah, and you have to think, how did it fit under there? Now, the way it did it is that the cup is actually magical. Now, a tennis ball probably isn't that useful to you. Do you play tennis?
Yes.
You do play tennis?
Yes.
So maybe you could use this.
Maybe.
Maybe. But I would like to grant a wish, maybe something even more important than a tennis ball. If you could choose, what would you want under this cup?
I don't know.
You don't know. All right, we'll try and do something. Let's do this. I'm sorry, what's your name again?
Cheyenne.
Could you just take your finger on the top of the cup here? Could you just press? Yeah, right there. Press. Perfect. Lift up the cup.